So follow along if you'd like to learn how to make our potato salad.
I have the potatoes in a pot. I scrubbed them, and then I just stuck them in a pot of water, got them to a boil, let them boil for like 5 minutes. They were already a softer potato. I've had them for a little while, so I didn't need to cook them too long. And once I let them boil for about maybe 5, 8, 10 minutes, I'm not sure, I put the lid on the potatoes, turn the heat off, and just let them sit. So they're still cooking through. So I have these done, and now all I have to do is just peel them, chop them up, and stick them in the bowl. I find this process much easier than peeling the potato, washing the potato, cutting up the potato, throwing them in the pot. I just find out that my potatoes come out perfect every time when I do this. Same with the eggs, same system that I did for the deviled eggs. Let them boil for a minute or two, turn the heat off, put the lid on, and they're ready to go to put in the potato salad. The peel comes right off. Sometimes I could grab it and take it off with my fingers if I get it straight from the water, but it's super hot. Okay, we're gonna start on the sauce. I use Best Foods mayonnaise. You can use any mayonnaise, but I think this one tastes good. Mustard, pickle juice, garlic salt, seasoned salt, paprika, black pepper, and salt. And I don't measure, I just eyeball it out according to how big my salad is. And it kind of grows too with taste, because you usually add a little more of this or a little more of that. I'm probably gonna finish off this bottle. There was only half of this in here. Now, if you end up making too much sauce, you can keep your empty mayonnaise bottle and pour it in and use it for later that week if you wanna make more. I'm sorry, there's probably about 2 cups here. And then the other star of this is seriously the pickle juice. And this is the pickles I use, my favorite. I'm gonna pour some juice in. I don't know, like I said, I'm eyeballing it. I'm gonna add some garlic salt, some seasoned salt, black pepper, regular salt. And we use the paprika toward the end, and then mustard. Probably a tablespoon to start off with. And then we're gonna mix. And this is all by taste. And whatever tastes good to you, that's where you go with it. I learned this method from my mother-in-law, and I just adapted a little bit on my own. So now I'm just gonna taste it. I need some more pickle juice. All right, a little more mustard. And some more garlic salt. Okay, here are 4 things I put in my potato salad. I have diced pickles, so the Klassen dill. I don't use sweet, I use dill. Celery, onions, and hard-boiled egg. The onions are diced up pretty good, chopped. Celery is chopped up small. And so is the pickle. Again, I'm eyeballing it. I'll put some of that in if it needs more. I'm definitely adding all the egg. That's a no-brainer. The pickles, I'm adding all the pickle. And the celery, I'm also eyeballing. Well, I think we'll use all that. So I have my dressing, and I'm just gonna start pouring it in and stirring and just see how it looks. Put in half and see how we go, okay? But I bet I'll end up using all this. There's only been a couple of times that I've had extra sauce, but for the majority, it takes it. I'm gonna add a little more salt and mix it in, and then let everyone else salt as they put it on their plate. I'm gonna put this, mat it down like this. So I saved a couple of the eggs and sliced them up just as a garnish for the pasta, for the potato salad. What I also do is I take a paper towel and I come in and wipe down the edges of the bowl so it's nice and clean and it looks better when you present it at the table. And then I hit it with the paprika. You can also put like olives on here if you like olives. Sprinkle that on.